Do what?
Did you press the button and started the game?
No, that was you.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Okay, I got.
Because you wanted to play it so bad.
Okay.
Here we face. Because this is MP's favorite game, everyone.
Definitely not. We fight
not for ourselves. Nah.
Just for our home. Never.
For Cybertron.
Never.
Yeah. Hello guys, we're back. Suddenly, my Battlegrounds game, it has just started like this, so we might as well just start like this. Also, yeah, and we'll be playing with Razor today.
Yeah.
He'll be watching the stream, boys. So then, let's just not waste our time and let's get started. Now then, looks like Bumblebee has made it safely past the space bridge.
Are the others following? Isolation,
the stench of Decepticon. Oh, no.
Optimus.
I don't think so, not yet, unless he gives the signal, Bumblebee.
Guaranteed Megatron's gonna be there, so he better start giving the signal soon.
Yep. It's his arch nemesis. Well, his arch nemesis is supposed to be Barricade, which is somewhere, I don't know.
Shadow Striker? Why are you more terrifying than usual?
What's he talking about? She's always looked like that.
Oh, yep, there's Shadow Striker.
I have no clue what Bumblebee's talking about. He says she looks completely creepier.
Crew member Bumblebee.
She looks like Shadow Striker to me.
I know. Right?
And this time. I don't know what y'all. Don't know what you're saying, Bumblebee.
Bumblebee, you're crazy, yo. Okay, looks like the battle's beginning. Bumblebee, we need to repair the space bridge. Until then, remember what you said.
Be smart,
time's on our side.
Okay, human,
the space bridge is controlled by two terminals. We must activate the first, then attempt to reopen the bridge. Might as well do a hit and run. drive up and hit run.
Yeah, I get you.
Oh, why did I have to have that? Great.
Moving.
Pretty much drive up, but I gotta be careful. Time's on our side. Let's get this on. At least the Decepticons won't be able to follow me through the snipe shot area. And how did she jump from all the way over there? Shadow Striker, you're weird. And you're suspicious. Might as well take cover here from long range, or else I'll get shot easily. Might as well just make a walk for it over there.
Okay.
And then end it and then take some damage at least. I mean, we need Autobots on our side over here, so it'll be fine. Oh, hell no. She's making a move. Ah, Bumblebee. It's fine. Who cares, Bumblebee? Sure. Taking one shot, one hit is fine. Right?
Got it.
Yo.
Now then, we just gotta return to that section.
Move fast, stay low.
But Bumblebee's almost dead, so we got.
Jesus Christ.
We gotta think of this properly.
Wait, so he only got Bumblebee.
Yep, just Bumblebee. He needs to survive.
You could have given the signal by now, Jesus.
I know.
What the hell?
He needs to, the signal he couldn't. Oh my god. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm dead, yo. I'm dead. No! Okay, this is gonna be annoying. I do not know how to do think of this clearly. This is gonna be annoying. This is gonna be real annoying, isn't it?
I'm gonna hate.
Who cares, Bumblebee? We don't need you to talk. See, the space bridge went off before you entered. Let's do this.
They have to do this again.
Yes, this is gonna be painful. I gotta get out of Shadow Striker's snipe shot side. Because if she's wet, if she knows. No wonder I'm taking so much damage. I gotta be careful with her snipes. Because I'm gonna get sniped too.
On my way.
That seems like a good spot to block her view of sniping.
Wait, doesn't she want to crush Bumblebee?
Yep, but she'd rather snipe him and make him.
But she sit back and snipe him. Right.
Yeah. At least Bumblebee's protected for now. He's protected for now, so Bumblebee should move up to. Let's see if this blocks her snipe shot. So, either way, Bumblebee needs to move right about here-ish before she can even hit him. Or maybe go to the block section here.
It's gonna blow.
And make sure not get sniped. Okay, never mind. He got sniped. Anyways, he's already got sniped somehow. I'm just confused, how's that possible? How did he get sniped? Exactly how? Oh hell no, Bumblebee. You gotta make a hit and run.
Got it.
Okay, main control panel's on and...
Human?
Oh hell no, you're gonna die, Bumblebee. Now Bumblebee, you gotta be careful, but that Decepticon's all the way over there, so you should be fine. Unless he goes all the way. Let's just move all the way here. I don't think she can hit me from there. Oh, hell no. Oh, no, no, no. Razor, what do I do? What should I do with Bumblebee? Bumblebee's literally insecure. Off his
Wait.
I'm gonna get sniped. How? Oh, I do not think I'm gonna survive this. Am I? Oh, I still have a chance. I gotta make a hit run.
When's backup arriving?
I don't think he'll be arriving anytime soon. Now then, I gotta get out of the line of fire right now, or else I'm gonna get shot.
Oh, you finally transformed.
Oh god, I feel like I'm dead here. How? How am I supposed to stop that?
What the hell?
I don't even know what to do for this.
This isn't even fun, it's just annoying.
I know.
And you're suffering MP right now.
I know, I have no clue how to get out of this situation.
Crushing like and nothing works.
I swear she could never have sniped me from there. I mean, oh, you dumbass. Oh, I'm such a dumbass. If she snipes me, that means I gotta be careful of her, because if she hits me, she'll be able to target me and shoot through walls.
She can do that?
Yes, which is so dog. So I gotta be careful of her line of fire, so that should do it, right? She won't be able to snipe me from there. There's no...
Oh, jeez. Hopefully not.
There's no way she can. They're all in position, yo. Okay, her line of fire is right there, so I should be more careful. So she's gonna snipe me from there, so... I might as well... Wait, if I... Wait, hang on. Can she... Can she? How? She can still shoot me from there. That makes no sense. How are you supposed to survive something like this? This thing's glitched. I'm gonna need to change my upgrades. We'll be right back, boys. This is just legit impossible. We'll be right back. Hey guys, we're back. Sorry, I didn't have to change anything, but I understood what I had to do now to get away from that. Let's just skip all this. I'll show you what I mean, Razor. I understand what I have to do. Or else I'll actually get
you
shot.
Got it.
Or else I'll actually get killed by her. So I know exactly what to do.
Bumblebee, we
be smart.
So, example, she hasn't targeted me just yet, but okay, yeah, human, she hasn't just she hasn't targeted me yet, terminals. Right?
We must act move
right?
Fast.
So yeah. I can make my move. No. So let's say I move here. And then I end my shot. And then you can tell she moves on the other side, right? So, what's her name again? Shadow Striker, see? And now she's targeted me. And now she's targeted me. Now I just gotta stop her from even taking me down. Like something like this. Like this.
Lane fire.
See that? Now my target's off. Now this is how I beat her.
Nice.
But I gotta be careful for the rest of the other enemies, or else they'll actually take me out. He's just two-shot at me, but that's fine. Who cares? Who cares if she's healed or not? The game's glitched. Well, okay, never mind. Okay, I bet she's gonna knew it. Can I shoot from afar? Nope, I gotta need to move closer. Probably, if I'm gonna say, just a foot closer, like here-ish, maybe. I don't know. You think here is fine? Oh no, if I move up, then that means it's over there, so. Either way, I'm gonna have to move here. Hey, math boy. I know my math. Die. I know my math in my head, yo. Graphs. Now, let's make a hit run, Bumblebee. Now then, let's do this. Oh, we still got you, which is annoying.
Well, I did a lot of damage.
Not as much as before, so yeah.
So I'm that's...
So I'm perfectly set. Where is she? How am I supposed to stop her from even taking me out like that? Can I move up and take a shot from there? Nope, I have to move 1 inch closer and stop her from even taking the shot.
Lane fire.
Stop her. Distract her. Ah, look at that work. But can I move all the way up far out? This is going to be a pain. How am I supposed to escape from this line of fire? Either way, I'm dead still.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, wait, hang on. Hang on. I'm not targeted. Yo, I'm not targeted, yo. Sure. Gotta make a move. Oh, hell no. No, Bumblebee, you're gonna get sniped. No. Bumblebee, oh, you stupid idiot, Bumblebee. And either way, you're gonna get shot like that. What? What, he gets two shots? That's not fair. How? What?
That is not fair.
That is so not fair. He gets two turns. What is this? What do you think I should do? I mean, that did not seem fair. You definitely know that's not fair.
I have no idea, man.
Jesus, oh, I do.
Let's see.
I think I underestimated hard mode actually for this. Jeez, I'm playing hard mode on this game. I'm underestimating it all.
Bumblebee,
at least she's not hasn't targeted me yet, so unless if I stop her from targeting me, then I should be fine. I should be fine if she doesn't target me. Like example, let's walk all the way up here. Or drive instead. And then let's do this and let's see where she goes. She goes that side or the other side? Knew it. And see that? I've been targeted. So. Oh, great. Okay. How am I supposed to take a shot from there?
It's gonna blow.
Wait. No! Oh, wait, hang on. No. I can stop her from shooting me. There we go. Stopped her already. Wait a minute, does that disable her from shooting me at all? Oh no, that's something new. Gotcha, keep that in mind. Gotcha, I'll keep that in mind. Okay, now I should make my ultimo move. By getting the crap over there. I'm a real genius, yo. I'm a real genius. Oh, don't get the hell away from me. Separate.
Yeah?
Jesus, this is the all-time hardest map I've ever done. Oh, wait, hang on. I'll be back for a sec, guys. I'll be right back. Hello, boys. We are back. Hello, everybody. Girls and boys, we are back. And this time, she's not going to target me because if I hit that, I won't be targeted. But I will be targeted after this shot, so it'll be hard to get back, so let's see what she does. So she's all the way over. How am I supposed to take a shot from that far? Unless, wait, hang on. OG strat. Wait, hang on. Does this work? If I go up, if I drive there, that mean I can still stay there? No, I have to go. Oh, that's dog strat. That's just dog, yo. How am I supposed to take? You know, I'll let her take me out for once. I'll let her take me out for once, because I can still live, right?
Hopefully.
I think I'll live. I think yes. Okay. Then I have to stop it. Oh hell no! Either way, I'm still dead. Either way. How are you supposed to stop something like this?
Okay.
If I do get behind there, then can I? No, wait, never mind.
Lane fire.
Never mind. Oh, I'm still dead either. How are you supposed to survive something like this? You have any clue, Razor?
Nope.
This is the all-time hardest level, Act 4. This is actually the hardest level I've ever played, actually. The most annoyingest level I've ever experienced. No one's coming. Now then, she's gonna...
I'm gonna take you apart, piece by
piece. Yeah, pretty much. She's smart.
Time's on our side.
Okay, human, the space bridge is
Think of this clearly. I should probably take out the other Decepticon, should I?
Damn.
I should take out the other Decepticon, should I? So he won't damage me, because pretty much just so he won't be on the field, because he usually does all the damage, actually, right? Can I shoot you from there? Wait a minute. First things first, I'm gonna go.
Oh, yeah. God, this game.
I hate this. I hate you, Battlegrounds. I hate you. I hate Battlegrounds that much now.
Lane fire.
Worst game, you get damage. First things first, you come to me. Come to Papa. But, yep, I hate Battlegrounds. Oh, wait, hang on. Now, first things first, I wanted to go take cover so I can take this guy out at the same time. So, either way, I might as well take a shot from here. Just to damage him a little. Just, it's OG strat right here, I'm thinking of some strats. Because this is a game of strategy, isn't it? Now then, what? What, did you just see that? Did you just see what it just did? Oh, hell no. No. I'm dead either way. The Razor, did you just see what he just tried to do? Oh, that's... The Razor. I hate to tell you this, but this game really does suck. I hate this game. I'm dead. Wait, hang on. Leave me alone. Wait, hang on. Can this take you? Yeah, oh, wait, hang on. Imagine if I survive, but with just one health. Would you think that would be amazing of me to do? Well, why don't if I kill Slipstream? Would that work? I mean... No! Ah! Razor, you there?
Okay.
Razor, I think your mic's muted. I think. Maybe. I think your mic's muted. I have no clue what to do for this. I have. Nah, I'm going out to find out what to do. We'll be back, boys. Well, for a third, well, fourth time, we'll be back. Yeah.
In order to
hello, we're back. I kind of used precise shot to do this, so I might as well just take my chances and wait a minute. No way. She's not. Are you kidding me? She's not even shooting me. She's not even aimed to shoot me right now. Inspecting. No.
Alright, Strako.
There we go, that con's deactivated. So now I should make a hit and run, in case. But I'm staying right here until if Shadow Striker just takes the shot. That's stupid! That's dumb!
God, that level.
Okay, just make a hit and run. Make a hit and run, Bumblebee. Make a hit and run! Just do it! Please! Bumblebee, you can do this! You're literally a bee! You're literally an insect! She won't even shoot you from that far! You're literally that small. There's no way you can get shot, Bumblebee. There's no way you can. This is just no way, right?
No way.
Son of a... You stupid... Mother... Mother...
Okay. Safe.
Oh, you stupid... B-word. God damn it.
This'll hold.
Oh, I'm... I don't know how to do this. I might as well just watch a video. I might as well just watch a video. I couldn't even bother. Who cares? I might as well watch a video. Don't worry, we can't even pass this level. We might as well pass it by skipping this. We'll be back, boys.
Prime.
Hey guys, we're back. I had to change the difficulty. I couldn't deal with hard mode, so I might as well just put it to easy mode because I didn't really want to waste time, so I might as well just skip this level. Goddamn skip.
Yep.
Because I can't be bothered to do this level right now. Multiple goddamn times.
Be smart.
So much
yeah.
On our side.
I know. I just hate this level.
Okay, human. The space bridge is controlled.
Okay, Bumblebee, get a move on. Yeah. Get a move on, Bumblebee.
Okay. This'll
get a goddamn move on, Bumblebee. What's up? Get a move on, Bumblebee. To do this. Do this, boy. Okay, move up here. Take a precise shot. Not that too precise. Like this type of precise. Maybe precise shot. Who cares? Take some out, boy.
No.
And then move up here. But who cares? She won't snipe you, at least. I chose easy mode. There's a reason why, okay? I couldn't be bothered to. Just understand why. Okay, I just couldn't. That level was just torture. This level was torture. Well, not worse than the other one. Like the one where I had to that when I said you know.
Yeah.
That's one.
Okay, Bumblebee. Nobody cares. Now then. How should we do? Wait, are you targeted? Oh, you're not targeted. Okay, that's perfect, though.
Got it.
Like, hit run. Wow, this is super easy. Maybe I should have chosen normal mode, actually. What? Excuse me, whoa. What? Did you just see that? She just shot me from a... I'm just confused right now. You know what? Take that. You, at least that's what you get for taking me out like that. She deserves that, doesn't she?
Okay.
I'm just... Who cares? At least it's better than the other one. At least it's better than hard mode, at least. Who cares? She's making her goddamn move. Can I shoot her from here? With a precise shot.
This'll
hold. That can stop. No, bro. Nah. Make a run. Hit and run.
Sure.
Hit and run. Who cares if you take shot once? Oh, I hate you, Bumblebee. You and your hit runs. How am I supposed to take her out now? Oh, I should have just went for it. Oh, that's dumb. I might as well just restart. I could just ran for it. You know. Because I had... Oh, I could just run for it. Nobody cares, Bumblebee. If you just drive for your talk. Even you, Teletranax, or Shadow Striker. Let's just skip this. Razor. You there? No one's coming to save you. Razor? I think your mic's muted, or you might, or you may be disconnected.
Bumblebee, be safe. Yeah, I'm here, sorry.
Time's on our side. Right. Because I thought you were disconnected for a second. Human, the
space bridge is by two terminals. Not yet.
Let me guess. You're bored too of this. Shadow Striker and a torture. Let's just skip this. We might as well just skip to the part. Let's just go. We'll see you guys soon. Hello, we're back. We just made a hit run already, and she's down at that health apparently, which I have no clue how. And I don't want to explain. I just want to get this level over with. And oh hell no! Get the hell away from me! Oh wait, hang on. You know what? Let's finish you. You die. You clearly have to die. She had to die. You're the only one left, sucker. You're the only one left, sucker. Let's just make a hit run. It's like baseball, but home run. Home run. We made a home run, everyone! We made a home run! Yeah, we made a home run! Switching. We're gods! We made a home run! Solid. Hey, look at that! We made a home run, boys! Yes, go! Who cares if it's on easy mode? At least we passed the level, at least. I couldn't be an immense torture. Okay, Optimus, you're finally here. Now then, I want you to murder the hell out of them all. Just murder them. You're a war criminal, so either way, who cares? You're a war criminal. You're obviously not gonna be, you know. So either way, take him out or else if you don't, I'll literally hurt you. Now then, Bumblebee, you get a well-deserved award. You just stay here or something. Nah, psych, you're gonna help out still.
Okay.
Razor, I think you're disconnected or something too. I'm sorry, I'm just...
No, I can't see the screen.
Oh, right. Sorry, I'm just stressed out because of this already.
I should have said something earlier.
Oh, she's on 3 health! Oh! Nah, she has to die now. She must die. All targets
on
targets on Shadow Striker. And are sniping. Nah, all targets on the healers and then... Bumblebee can just kill her. Or we can kill her now. We can do them. Let's do some murder. Bumblebee, she's all yours, bro. Bumblebee, she all yours, bro. Take him out. Precise shot. Well, take her out with your Optimo move. Take him out! You deserve to defeat her. Strong work, Bumblebee. Now then,
destroy her!
Optimum Bride. Defeat them. Optimum Bride. Optimum Bride.
Optimum Pride, indeed.
Optimum Pride has defeated them. I could not be in that immense torture for any longer. Motors repaired. Okay, Optimum Pride, or should I say, Windblade and Bumblebees. Moving. We must take him out. At all cost. Take him out! There we go, take him out. Not Optimus. Bumblebee. La Bumblebee. Precise shot! And Optimus, you come around, then you take out and just torture the at him. Secure. Or should I say?
Yeah!
Or should I say? How have you not... This is why I will never choose the heavy charge shot. I will never... Oh, he's stuck there now. And you just had to goddamn do that. But what... I literally messes it up, goddamn Optimus.
Optimus.
He loves screw. Who cares? He loves screw. What? Why'd you go around? He could just. I was confused what he just did right there. Did you have any clue what he was just trying to do? Switch.
No.
Bumblebee, you're gonna have the last kill. The last Fortnite kill. I'm kidding. No. Take him out. Take him out. I don't care anymore. Let's just skip this level. Finally, we're done. Let's just read the cutscenes. Shush, Striker. We don't care. Yeah. Let's get it over here. Let's shoot you in the head. Let's shoot you in the head and put you into junk.
No.
Shush, Bumblebee. Take the shot, or else I'll take the shot. Take the shot.
Don't you dare.
Yeah. Don't pity her. Shoot her.
Oh, I don't. You're terrifying. But victory's not measured by what we annihilate.
Annihilator! She clearly was... I hate you, B. B, why the hell would you do...
Someday.
Yeah, someday, shoot her in the face. Actually, no, shoot her in that right eye, that little circular eye. Just shoot her! Shoot that top eye there. Just shoot her! Bumblebee, I hate you so much.
How do we find Megatron?
Did you just see what Bumblebee did, Razor? He didn't take the shot!
Bumblebee!
I fear we are
in the fight. He didn't actually. I swear to God, he doesn't take the shot. I swear, I'll shoot him. I'll shoot him myself. Him.
He's not going to.
He'll never do it. Right. He pretty much takes after Optimus Prime, pretty much.
We're in this to the end, Optimus.
But hey, takes one to no one. Pretty much, for the both of them. Because they pretty much do the same thing. They wouldn't shoot the enemy down like that. Takes one to no one.
Autobots.
But screw you, Bumblebee! Why did you take the shot? Why? God damn it, Bumblebee!
Oh my goodness!
I swear to God, Bumblebee! I swear to God. Hang on, I'll be right back, boys. Give me a sec. I'll be right back. Hey guys, I just gotta do something real quickly, but don't worry, we'll be right back. But just saying, I'm just gonna buy these upgrades, and then we'll be right back. Cause let's just see who we're gonna play as for our next mission, which I hope it's not a torturous, goddamn, annoying, goddamn, bloody hell, damn thing. I literally don't want to be annoyed. And I don't want Brawler Overwatch anymore. I want Deadly Shot, and I don't want Charge Blast. I want Shields up, which is better. Yeah, I should just get this for Grimlock. Equip this. No, load game. Select. Grimlock. Grimlocimus. Grimloki. Loki. Well then, pretty much, yeah, we'll be right back, boys. I'm just gonna be doing some stuff. Nah, it's not. Hey guys, sorry, we're back. We had to, do some stuff. Pretty much I had to do, I was busy with something, pretty much. And yes, we will still continue with the, okay. So, pretty much next mission is the War for Iacon City. The reunited Autobots must battle What? Razor?
Yeah?
Did you do that?
Do what?
Did you press the button and start the game?
No, that was you.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Okay, Iacon.
Because you wanted to play it so bad.
Okay.
Here we face. Because this is MP's Jack. Favorite game, everyone.
Definitely not. We fight not
absolutely. For ourselves. Nah.
Just for our home. Never.
For Cybertron.
Never.
Yeah. Just never.
for the galaxy.
I have no clue what they're talking about.
Autobots. For the galaxy, that's what I saw.
Are they the Guardians of the Galaxy or something?
They're the Transformers. They're the robot defenders of the galaxy.
Yeah. Well then, let us get on with the battle. That's not going to do anything, but if I... Let's see if I moved up here.
Optimus Prime.
It's Optimus the frickin' Prime.
Optimus Optimum Pride.
It's Optimum the frickin' Pride. RC, you should just... RC should move over here. And when RC takes out this Autobot, what would you like to do? What would you do for Windblade?
Windblade?
Yeah, what should she do? Try and shoot that Decepticon out?
Yeah.
On my way.
Or use her ability.
Ability can take that guy out, so yeah, sure.
Now then, yeah.
Let's end that move. Ah, he's stunned. Now he's like frozen there. Seekers?
He cannot move. Is Megatron there?
Nope. It's just Seekers and Decepticons.
So we have to fight the minions.
The guy made a run for it. Autobots, charge! Top of the morning. RC, Windblade, you do that move, and then after that, RC, you're going to space. Nope.
RC.
Shike, you're just gonna take out that con. But doing this.
Cannon's ready.
It's up in the morning to you, m'laddy. Die.
Up in the morning to you.
There we go.
And
the Optimus Prime moves dead. Up. Optimus Prime moves up. Here. Takes that con out like this, and then he dead, yo.
He dead, yo.
But still, that last level, man, the start of Act 4, I swear to God, I hate that one so much. And I will hate it for the rest of my life. I literally hate that level. Wait a minute, am I still playing on easy mode? You have got to be kidding me. Ah, no wonder it was super easy. No wonder this level was so easy. Maybe I should have put it up to, you know.
But
I should have put it up to hard mode, because this is like easy mode right now.
Well, we don't know what's happening next, so just in case.
I forgot to change the difficulty.
Got it.
I mean, do you want to go through the Shadow Striker thing again, though?
No. But at least I can do the rest on hard mode, at least.
Who knows, Megatron's gonna be powerful as, probably.
I'll do the rest on hard mode. I'd rather not be in this torture.
Okay.
Looks like mission complete. Which was the easiest.
Yay. Take who down?
Look out, human. That storm is coming in fast.
I have no clue.
Energon storms are deadly. Keep the Autobots away at all costs.
What you talk about, Teletranix?
Oh no, I think he's talking about that. It's the fog of nothingness.
I see the target. Move
out. Oh, great. So the mission is travel through Archon. To where exactly? All the way over there?
What? What's do you have to go over there?
I have to travel all the way over there. Okay, let's get a move on, Autobots. Autobots.
Acknowledged.
Optimus Prime in pursuit.
That's a long way, though.
I know. It's an absolute long way. But who cares? It's easy mode. I'd probably complete this in a second already. You know. So either way, after this level, I might as well change the level and probably play another one, since this will be very quick. I might play another one, and since this one's going to be very quick. Let's end the shot. They're moving up. Oh, they're dead. They're just dead.
Hey, on this hill.
Now then, let's move up into position. Move up into position. Let's move up into position.
Right.
Oh, that'll damage me either way. Wait, can I shoot? Actually, no, I got a plan. Yeah. No. It's time to kill this fool, yo.
Time to kill this fool, yo?
Hang on, give me a sec, yo. And it's time for you to die. Boom. Oh yeah, I had to turn on air conditioner because it's pretty hot up here.
Yep. Up to Australia heat.
Optimus Prime in pursuit. Take the shot. Take the shot. God damn it. Optimus Prime.
Enter the peak.
Oh, that's gonna damage RC. If you move out of the way. Actually, wait, hang on. Do this. She gets out of the way. And after that, Optimus Prime does a throwback. Like. Oh, that'll damage him though. But who cares? It's only one health. Optimus, you can survive this. Boom. End our move. There's only three Decepticons now.
Enter the P. His name is MP.
Jesus, the fog's already moved up already that quick. Actually, Optimus, I have a plan. You gotta take the shot, blow him up. Blow his brains up. Like that. And then after that, we make a quick run up. Run. You have to run for it. We have to make a run now.
Sure.
Make a run. Easiest. This is so easy, even though it's on easy mode.
Pretty much.
Pretty much, yes. I'm probably going to change it to hard mode after this, maybe. Who knows? Unless if the level's hard, though.
Destroy them.
The guy's
The
Cotton's making his move. Oh. Let's make another move. Actually, I got an idea. You go over here. You take the shot. Wait, hang on. But first, before she takes the shot, I bet Optimus Prime or RC shall go up here and then shoot that little bummy thing.
Ah,
Jabami.
Three.
Optimus Prime, take the shot.
And again.
Optimus Prime take the shot, and after this guy explodes. Boom!
Are you gonna do this game again, MP?
No, I'm literally not. Don't even remind me of this game. I'm not even gonna play this game. Say the game, I'm literally never gonna play the game. Just never.
Yeah.
I bet Call to the Future is better than this, which is, even though it has bad graphics, and even though the gameplay is far. Ah, oh, Jesus! I gotta make a run for us, I'm dead. We have to make a run for us, we're dead. Look at that, the fog's right there.
The fog!
Make a run, it's the fog! Not that hard of a level.
Where's the end goal?
It's like all the way.
Is it nearby?
It's like all the way over, like, up there. Optimus driving.
Jeez, Optimus can't really move far.
Yeah. It's all the way, like, up over here. It's like over there.
Jump, back, kick, that's, back, round. Just about, I don't even remember the lyrics.
That's it. Ah, that con second. I have
jump, back, kick.
The guy did.
The dog! I can't remember!
That Decepticon did a goddamn ton of damage. Hell no, Optimus.
NP, his name is NP.
Oh, RC is almost dead.
Right. In position.
You two die. Optimus, move up.
Jesus.
Optimus, move up.
MP.
Yeah.
Are you tired? Tired of this game?
Yes, I literally don't want to play this ever in my life. Throw this con. Overthrow. And then shoot him in the back. Fuck this.
Shoot them with guns. Pew pew.
Optimus Prime just moved to the side. Like just move to the side.
Moving.
Fly up into the skies or fly across like that.
MP, have you uploaded a WFC vid?
You mean the training one?
Oh no, just like I'm trying to remember if you did a WFC vid or not.
Yeah, I did. I mean, it was when we were training with each other.
Sure.
Is that your first WFC vid?
Oh no, it wasn't.
Oh, okay.
I can't seem to remember either.
Agreed.
Oh yeah, all good.
Optimus driving to the destination be like.
Optimus Prime.
She's gonna fly all the way to the sky.
Prime.
End of the line. And now it's coming towards us, the fog. How can you shoot him?
Jesus Christ.
They can't just shoot him through the walls.
Yeah, because cons have wall going through bullets.
Yeah. Stop it! Ah, hell no. Arcee's dead already. Arcee's dead. You got make the final move. Bro, Arcee's dead already. She's in the fog. Look at that.
Oh, God.
There's a song.
Oh, wait, she's like, did you get insta-killed by the fog?
She's already dead.
Bro, the fog instant killed her.
Yeah, I know.
Report. Insta kill. Oh, now she's alive again. Yay.
Yay.
Speak for yourself.
Step back, everyone. MP's gonna transform.
But this is not over. The Decepticons know we're coming. We must push through. Move out.
Well, that's the end of the level. I'm never, ever doing that again, but there are suddenly new moves. Optimus Prime, I would actually like to... Power of the Primes.
Power of the Primes.
Optimus Prime shouts out terrifying nearby enemies and reducing their defense, but use additional action points for... he just breaks their health. Aftershock, Optimus Prime slams his axe to the ground, damaging Decepticons and reducing... Charge and leap. Optimus Prime charges to the selected area and leaps into the air, raining the air and damaging. Okay.
I think the power of the primes. If you get their defense down, you can like probably maybe insta kill enemies with like 3 bars of health, maybe.
Yeah. I mean, I might as well get his ultimate because I don't really like his overthrow ultimate.
Yeah.
Now then, time to change the difficulty. Yourself. Bloody murder them all. Hey, it's 2 bowlers. Mission. Alone at last. Shock and awe. The war for Iacon. I think this is the level we're on, right? Not shock and awe, but this one, I think. Oh, no, wait, hang on, never mind. That's the part where Bumblebee has to...
Nope,
this one. But this time on hard mode. Shock and awe. Yes! I got new abilities for Grimlock.
God, I can't wait for Transformers reactivate.
I know. I hope reactivate comes up. And also, this will be probably our last game since that last one was easier because it was on easy mode.
Shockwave.
Yeah.
Ooh, Grimlock's gonna bite his head off now.
Autobots, your return to Cybertron was unexpected.
Yeah, because he's pretty much tortured him, Grimlock.
Soon,
Shockwave's pretty much tortured Grimlock. You obviously know that.
Basically.
Much, yeah.
Decepticons will flood Cybertron, obedient in thought and deed to Lord Megatron.
Loyalty is earned, Shockwave, not programmed.
You forget the fundamental right of all sentient beings. Enlighten me. Freedom.
How to live.
What to think?
And when to fight?
Which the fighting will happen now. Let's do this. Let's defeat Shockwave.
Smash!
Defeat the Decepticons. There's 5 of them, so... Where's the fifth? Where the heck did Shockwave go? The heck? Shockwave? Where did you go, Shockwave? Shockwave? Where the hell did you go, Shockwave?
Why are you saying it like that?
I'm trying to act like how you're acting right now. Where are you, Shockwave? Shockwave?
Do I say Shockwave like that?
No. You sound similar to that, though. Shockwave!
Lovely.
Optimus, ride on top of Grimlock. Be the one who actually who rides on him like an Age of Extinction.
Shockwave!
Autobots.
And then after this level will be the final battle, MP, I hope.
Well, hang on, is it actually? If it is, I might as well play the final level.
If this is the third level, the fourth level is probably Megatron.
If it's the final level, then I might as well do it now. And end this game. So I won't have to do this. Because this level has
again.
Been, this whole level has been torture.
Bro, the Transformers one you were talking about on PS2 is better. You know the
Call to the Future.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's obviously been better. It's obviously better. Grimlock, yep. Destroy them. Damn it, Grimlock. Yeah. You can't do anything right. Oh, I wish I didn't trade that. Oh, I am such a dumb. Actually, I regret my decision. This is more powerful than. This is more powerful. Stomp. He just did a stomp. Grimlock, stomp. Yo.
Advancing.
Grimlock be like stomping on them.
Me, Grimlock, eat them.
Shut Wheeljack.
Well, Grimlock eats them sometimes.
Yes, indeed. Now then, take the shut Wheeljack, or else I'll literally murder you. I'll literally murder you, oh shit. I'm kidding, no.
I'm kidding.
I wouldn't mean that, actually. Now then, since Optimus Prime and Grimlock have new abilities, I've been wanting to test them now.
MP, you broke your guard.
I've been wanting to test these guys' new abilities now. Let's test this one out. This one's Grimlock's new ability. Look at this. Rocket Barrage. He'll summon rockets.
He's good.
He's just walking
Come
around.
On.
Why is he walking so weird? Why is he walking like Godzilla? Rocket. He was walking like a robot Godzilla. It was like
it's like lagging for me. God damn it.
He's like, dinosaur. He was like walking like a robo Jesus.
Because the ears got
Shockwave, you and your pets, mate. I swear to God. I meant heal Prime.
Pet.
There we go. Now then, Grimlock, I need you to. Oh, wait, either way, if I just move up here.
Yeah, Wheeljack.
I'll just destroy you in an instant, these things. Stomp!
Guys, don't.
You're lagging.
Forget that NP. That NP. Okay.
Wait, what?
NP.
What?
I was saying how you like the Wheeljack from Rise of the Beast design.
Oh, hell no!
No, I'm kidding.
Shush, I'll sue Hasbro for that. I mean, they literally have the legit most perfect Wheeljack in Bumblebee, and they decided just to make him like that.
That, yeah. I think they watched the new Batman movie and said, we're gonna make Wheeljack look like the Riddler, said.
No, I think they just rewatched the Ninja Turtles and turned him into a Donnie, pretty much.
Donatello.
Yes, they pretty much rewatched the Ninja Turtles.
Except, the thing is, Donatello actually looks cool.
Yeah. Why would this Decepticon actually come near me? Is he an idiot or something?
I know. It might be better in the movie. Maybe,
oh no! Hopefully. I mean this Decepticon.
Worthless. Oh no! I'm just talking about Wheeljack. It'll be better in the movie. Maybe. Hopefully.
I swear to God, Hasbro, I will sue your company for this. But I don't really care anymore. Cause Grimlock will be running around, be like, yo,
Rocket barrage.
Wheeljack's got to take out that little dancing Decepticon of, you know, Shockwave's dancing bot. His robot.
Get rid of Shockwave's minion. Destroy him. Destroy him.
Optimus Prime doing the Ultimo move. His ultimate.
Ah, you did now.
I actually want to see Optimus's Ultimo move now. I'm actually going to take a look at this. Let's see your new OT Optimus. Let's see Optimus Prime's new. Let's see Optimus Prime's new OT. What did he? Did he just?
That's it.
Jesus! He just did a. You got the touch. Okay,
that was pretty cool. I gotta admit.
I know. He literally did the same exact scene, like in the movies. He had to do it. He's like, you got the touch. That was cool. I gotta admit, that was cool. He literally did a signature move. He jumps in the air, like in the movies. He's like, you got the touch. That's his signature move. Okay. My favorite part of Cyberverse is that only. That part only. I'm glad they added that in. Cause just saying, or else, I'm glad that they added that in. Just that. At least. But screw everything else.
Yeah.
I will deal with them myself.
Might as well play the last level if it's gonna be after this one. Cause I don't wanna end up playing this at all.
Autobots, defend yourselves.
MP's like, I'm done with this game.
I'm obviously done with this game. Autobots, unite. Let's defeat Shockwave and his two little spider drones. And more Autobots, seekers. Defend yourselves. And more of everything. And more of everybody. And everything. And yeah. Wait a
yes.
minute. Wait, hey yo, Optimus Prime, can you take this guy out? Real Jack and Optimus taking this guy out, be like. But while Grimlock.
Yes.
While Grimlock wants to do this instead. Why'd you hop over Wheeljack? He literally loves hopping over people. Well, I have an idea.
Yeah, they do that.
I have an idea. Watch this. Wait, hang on. After when you take the shot, Wheeljack, take the shot. Kablowie.
Kablamo.
I'm never gonna play this game ever again after what just happened. And also, Optimus, go. You got the touch. Da-da-da. You got the power. Yeah. Optimus Prime moving for the assistance. Wheeljack, can you move around a bit? Move back here, and then after that, use your ultimate ability to heal the rest of everybody. Yes, he can. He can heal everybody, even him too. Look at that. They've all been healed. They've all been insta-healed. Everybody has been insta-healed.
Insta-heal.
Let them cut. Nah, I'm just kidding. No. Optimus Prime's.
No,
Optimus,
no.
Optimus Prime's sus moments be like. Let them.
Oh my goodness.
Optimus Prime's sus moments be like. You know.
Sus,
right?
Optimus moments?
Optimus Prime's sus moments.
Yes.
Moments be like. Let them.
Oh no, bro.
Let them come. it's
me. God damn it.
Wait, Wheeljack, can you do this? Yes, you can. Doi.
Yes!
How the hell did you not
double
finish?
Kill.
I swear to God, Wheeljack, how the hell did you not finish him off?
Died.
He should have died!
Wheeljack, what the hell?
What the hell, Wheeljack? Oh wait, at least Optimus Prime can just take him out, at least. Or not.
Yeah, you do it, Optimus.
I swear to God, Optimus Prime doesn't have the range. He has to take out a stupid small Decepticon. Swear to God, Wheeljack. I swear to God, Wheeljack, you ruined the moment. Bastard. I swear to God, see, how the hell can you let...
Damn.
Oh, hell no, Shockwave.
Didn't you just knock him flying?
Yeah.
Okay, God now all attack.
God damn it, Wheeljack.
Shockwave, just destroy him. Destroy the hell out of him.
Oh no, Grimlock, don't you dare. Don't you dare damage yourself. But do this, at least. Oh, hang on. Yes, you do have the range for it. Yes, you can. Do it! Whee!
Grimlock ready!
Do it, Wheeljack. Explodey him. Just explode him. Like that. Boom. I gotta move away from... Shockwave's, kaboom thing. Wheeljack should go near there.
Kaboom.
And after that, Optimus Prime can move here. Oh, this is OG strat here, bro.
Secure.
Look at this. Shove Shockwave. Why can't you shove him?
Yeah, shove him.
It did not shove him.
What is Optimus doing?
He's gonna do his signature move. Look at this. He's gonna take out two of them. Look at this. Look at this. He's gonna take out two of them.
Oh, thank God.
You got that touch.
Do it, Optimus.
Yay! Oh, that's yeah. All I can do. They're being ganged up right now. Oh, you had to deactivate Grimlock into the fog.
Oh, what the hell?
What a dog. He had to deactivate him through
that's
the fog.
A dog move. That was a dog move.
You had to kill him right in the fog. Actually, take the shot, Wheeljack.
Oh my.
Take the shot.
Get
it. Now, Wheeljack, make a run. Now. Optimus Prime. Oh, wow. You've really killed him already. Maybe. Maybe not. But I'll push him all the way away from you. Boom. Well, Grimlock couldn't finish the job by beating up Shockwave, but beating up No! You son of a... What? Did you just...
What the hell?
I just got better. Oh. Shockwave, I swear to God, that Decepticon pushed me through the fog. I should have just... I swear to God, I hate you, Shockwave. Shockwave!
Just target Shockwave straight away.
Yes, just target him straight away. Never Shockwave.
Eliminate
Shockwave. Defend yourselves.
Alright, let's speed run this. Who cares? We're skipping it. I can't be bothered. Let's just skip this. Hey guys, we're back. Suddenly Shockwave's all the way in the corner and he's literally a dumb idiot, just moved all the way down there. And he stomped on me and Grimlock. Dumb idiot just killed himself.
NP.
The guy just killed... Grimlock, now's your chance to take the shot. I swear to God, if you don't take the shot, I'll let Wheeljack take the shot for you. Now take that shot! Me, Grimlock, smash! Die! Good
NP.
Job.
NP, good show. Jolly good show.
Mm. Good job, Grimlock. You got your one shot that you can never actually get. You finally got the one shot you can never get. But this will work. Die!
Illogical.
Now, Optimus, bring in the force of God. Bring in the force of Ben 10.
MP, I saw you did there.
Bring in the force of Ben 10's golden Ben 10 Omnitrix. Beat him up! Die!
Oh my God.
Victory.
Victory is NP's.
How is this possible? It is possible.
Because we're a team.
Dude, you're versing the leader of the Autobots. What do you mean? How is this possible?
What do you mean?
Illogical.
You're versing his giant robotic dinosaur,
too.
Who are you calling illogical, you one-eyed piece of... Okay, you know.
Illogical. No, it's not.
He's dead already.
It's not illogical.
We must proceed,
and he's dead.
To Vector Sigma. I hope only that we are not too late.
Bro passed away. Shockwave.
I know. Okay, if it really is the last level, then I'm playing it. Ooh, I got three moves, yo. I got three moves. I'm giving Optimus Prime Aftershock. Optimus Prime slams a hammer through the ground. Good, adding that. Wait, hang on.
Wait, what? So wait, Optimus becomes Thor?
Okay, this is the last battle. This is the last battle. Jesus.
Oh my god, look at all the characters. Wait, what? Is that like the whole team?
That's the whole entire team, yo.
Everyone just one shot Megatron. Just shoot Megatron a lot.
Okay. Well, I might as well do the last battle. Or actually, yep. I might as well do it in another video. But just saying, pretty much, this is the last goddamn battle. I can't wait to defeat Megatron. I guess. Well then, I guess we can just.
That too. It's a last goddamn battle.
I guess we can just end it. I guess.
Are you sure, MP?
Yeah, it's fine. We can do it tomorrow.
Just final battle.
We can do it tomorrow.
Okay.
Well then, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, but not really for 100% of the time and everything. And yeah, we obviously know you wouldn't like it, but yeah, if you guys did, you're crazy. But yeah, leave a like, subscribe, don't forget to join our servers and everything. And pretty much, thank you so much for commentating today, Lord Razor.
No problem.
Next video, we'll defeat Megatron.
Yes.
Thanks for watching, guys. See ya!
Bye. MP likes the Forever Knights.
No! Shadow Knight! Bye!